Fire 716, your boy Big Frank, you're locked in. Big Frank, what it is, what's up? Owner and founder of Fire 716 Radio. Feel free to go download the app. This is training number 3. These are just brief discussions, just downloads. Hopefully it helps you out with your radio content. We want to get into the radio station's impact. As I said in our first training video, Fire 716 Radio is a radio station designed for community. We have the option to be worldwide because the app is everywhere. Your family can support anywhere around the world. But I have a heart and a passion for the city of Niagara Falls because Niagara Falls lacks Black media. We lack that constant conversation about community advancement, the things we got going on, the way that we move and we navigate. So I felt it important to be a beam of light or to be a location to highlight local businesses, highlight local artists and talent. When I use the word local, it's not just Niagara Falls, but you get what I'm saying. We really come to be a fire and an asset to our urban community worldwide, but really with a heart for the city of Niagara Falls, New York. We want to promote local events, what you got going on. So that's what we come to do here. And also making Niagara Falls understand that, hey, you have your own radio station, that this belongs to you, that the community, the use of it, the function of it, the advertisement, the promotion of it, we want to get our numbers up so aggressively that they know that, hey, we are for the city of Niagara Falls. The word that I use is a progressive Niagara, so a progressive movement forward, okay? And as personalities, as people who are going to be behind the microphone, you play a major role in allowing us or helping us to execute that and those other roles that we talked about in the first video as well. So keep those things in mind, but what I want to get into is a few responsibilities. So, when you're getting ready to do a radio break, one thing you want to do always is identify the radio station. So, the tagline is "Fire 716 Radio, a community station." Right, that's the tagline. It changed a couple of times, but that's the tagline. So every time you introduce yourself, your radio, or whatever, you want to come in with Fire 716 Radio. You're listening to Fire 716 Radio, a community radio station. Hey, it's your boy, Big Frank, on Fire 716 Radio, a community station, because you want to get that out there. So that's how you're going to come in every time. Identifying the radio station, introduce yourself, and also identify elements of what just played. Mind you, everybody don't know what's going on. I don't know if you guys can hear this or not, but let's take this for example. And you go, Fire 716 Radio, your boy Big Frank, a community station. You're locked in right now. Listen, that was Stem's replay right here on Fire 716 Radio. You can say it like that. There's so many different ways you can say it, but you want to make sure that you are introducing the radio station, yourself, and that you are doing what we call a back announcement, announcing what just happened, what just played. Also, you want to make sure you provide content that can be topic, that can be a question, that can be community information, urban radio, world information. Wherever you're going to pull your content from is fine, but you want to give them content within the conversation. Okay, and I'm going to show you in a brief moment. You want to give them content in the conversation. Sometimes you have something called liners or PSAs, which is things that you just have to read off before you conclude your break. You also may have interviews or announcement or music that's coming up. So you want to make sure you do something called front sales. So it's back announcement, front sales. So a commercial break doesn't have to be all 5 minutes or all 10 minutes, depending upon your content, but it can be 2 or 3 minutes. For example, it can be, hey, it's your boy Big Frank on Fire 716, a community station. You just heard Given, you heard the song All to Me by Given, which is a song that is just amazing and just inspiring and uplifting. But listen, did you hear about the community event that's taking place here in the city of Niagara Falls on 19th and Pine. Come out, support. They got vending opportunities, great music, great collaborations. Make sure you guys stay tuned and stay locked in, because coming up, we have an interview with Jaheim on Fire 716 Radio, the community station. Boom. You get what I'm saying? Or you can announce music. And we'll work on different ways and different methods that that can go. You can have more content. For example, Fire 716 Radio, your boy Big Frank. You locked into Fire 716, a community station. We just got news that a young lady just won a award for being the fastest woman in the world. Her name is Jakari Richardson. I want to give a shout out to her, because I believe that people can make it, that if you fight and you strive and you focus and you put in that work, that anything that you pursue, you go after, you can conquer it, you can make it happen, because you are built to survive, you are built to last. But listen, Jakari Richardson will be in town at Buffalo State on the 24th of this month, and we have tickets. If you want the ticket, you can call 716-258-3748. Listen, y'all, we got some music coming up. We got Zaya, Zane, Beyonce right here on Fire 716 Radio. Stay tapped in, a community station. Boom, play music. But you'll work on your own commercial breaks, you'll build your own content, and you'll figure out how you really want to execute that, okay? But that content development is your responsibility. Advertising and things, we'll have some liners or some things lined up so that you can execute those things pretty well. But that's how you're going to do just a radio break. And you're going to break probably about 4 or 5 times an hour, okay? But you want to come in precise information, come in quick, get it done. Not so quick where it's like, dag, what did they say? But you don't want to talk too long or be in the way, because you're a personality. And with a personality is, you're better off as a feature. What you mean? Be saying that sometimes talking too much can be a drag. Too much conversation. Oh my God, be quiet. Your conversation plus commercials. Where's the music? Where's the vibe? Where's the energy that I'm creating? So you don't want to make, you don't want your break to be too long or too laborious. But if you have a good dialogue, good conversation or interview, you'll break that interview up in 2 or 3 different segments. Okay. So you got that going on. And that's just how you do a commercial break. But I want to break down how to build like an hour show. Okay. An hour show. And we're going to get into that. So this is just an idea. You can tweak this how you want to. When you first come on, your first 5 seconds after your intro for your show, you want to do an introduction. Welcome to the listeners, introduce the show theme, and briefly mention upcoming events. So when you first break, boom. This doesn't take long. Fire 716 Radio, your boy Big Frank. Listen, thank you for tuning in to Big Frank in the Morning. Is the show today, we're getting ready to get into how to overcome trauma. It's going to be amazing. We got a conversation with Tisha, Tanya, and Rebecca from The Dating Game. It's going to be a great dialogue. Stay locked in. It's going down. Fire 716 Radio. Let's go. Let's get it. We'll be right back. Boom. In and out. At this point, music is playing. When you come back, you're coming back with that same energy. Always an introduction. Fire 716 Radio, your boy Big Frank, a community station. And now you're going to have engaged in lively discussion about the current local events, share listeners' opinions and perspectives, tease a surprise guest interview, okay? Guest interviews and local interviews are going to be the driving force of us. We're going to get people in here who can talk, who can connect. You might get them. The program director might get them, but we'll let you know who's going to be on what show. We'll give you information about it. But that's going to be our driving force, the interviews. Then from that, you're going to go into a musical break, okay? Let the music vibe rock out. Local artist vibe, boom. Play upbeat songs. Briefly mention the song's significance or background. If you play a song, know about the artist, you can Google it on the spot. Let me change my camera angle. I keep looking this way. It's just better. Like I said, once you review this and you hear what I'm saying, we're going to run through this live, but I want you guys to have an idea in your spirit before we meet up or we link up. Highlight local charities or event initiatives, encourage listeners to participate. Also, you want to make sure that you just continue to interact with the people. the music, the vibe, take phone calls, provide information for the phone number, listen to messages, give shout outs, birthdays, tell jokes, be interesting, be funny, be engaging. Like, don't get on here and clam up. Don't be, it's just me and you. Tell jokes, be funny, be engaging, be authentic. You're gonna have a radio clock, so you're gonna know when to break, when to do music, when do these things to happen. Conduct interviews, have live guests, local talent. Again, like I told you, the local talent and local business are going to be the driving force. And then you want to end with a conclusion. And the conclusion is a recap of the show, all that went down, a word of inspiration, content. And this is going to get you through an hour. This is going to be an hour worth of content with music. And if your show is going to be 2 hours, you're going to do that same thing again. And you're going to just add character, and we're going to flow, and we're going to rock out. And then I'm going to teach you how to do and deal with this board operation, the system we have here, which is radio DJ. I'm going to show you the board operations on what microphones to use, levels, and I'm going to show you these things. And we're going to go ahead and make this happen. But listen, like I told you, these training videos are informal. They're quick. They're spontaneous. But listen, if you have any questions, give me a call, 716-371-1903, and or give me an email at fire716radio@gmail.com. We'll talk more about radio breaks. Like I said, when you guys come in and we'll sit down and have a dialogue, I will have this packet assembled properly to help you go through all the different components and pieces of what we're going to do and make this happen. I'm excited. We are closer than you think. So training is going to get real intense, and we're going to make it happen until you're comfortable. We're going to work with your schedule, and we're going to make it happen. Okay, listen, thank you for your time, your energy. Thank you for reviewing these 3 videos. More videos to come as we evolve, but this is just a quick training video. I wanted to just get out there, have a dialogue and conversation with you, and we'll handle it accordingly. All right, peace, y'all.